I have long believed that our hearts are the most important way of connecting to this life that we are blessed to have. Love is the greatest connection that we are capable of feeling and being. Giving and receiving love is our highest order of being. I vow to love Debra with all my heart for all the days of my life. I have seen and felt Debra's beautiful heart connection with nature, with friends, with family, with strangers, with life itself, and with me. I love her loving heart. She has loved me, and I vow to love her with all my heart for the rest of our days, and I will do as I vow and love her with all my heart for the rest of my days.
My dearest Arthur, I love you with all my heart and soul. We are connected in heart and spirit. I am so grateful to share this life journey with you. You are my best friend, my confidant. You are my rock.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue, clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry, I watch them grow. They're like much more than I never knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.